always talk about life in New Zealand before the war. Why won't you talk about what happened during it?
I don't want to remember. There's a reason we don't talk, Soph. No one needs to remember those experiences.
If you don't tell this story, then it will all be forgotten. And what was the point? What was it all for?